The streamer's wasted thousands of dollars on breaking things. The streamer's setup is absolutely terrible as he's broken almost everything in it. The streamer's well known for breaking things on stream as he loves to smash keyboards with a hammer as well as have crazy rages. His setup has progressed over time, but he still tends to break a lot of things. Can you guess whose setup this is?